We are going to open up this shelter for the first time ever before Thanksgiving next Monday night.
Santa Cruz Emergency Shelter and Bridge to Home opened up their doors for their first annual Soup for the Soul fundraiser. The cost of the event was $30 and the proceeds went to support the shelter and the Santa Cruz Valley's homeless population. Executive Director Timothy Davis explains the growth that he sees from the residents that come to the shelter.
We've had several people, we say they graduated, okay, they've got jobs, they've got apartments, and we won't see them again unless maybe they come back as a volunteer. But you got an entire spectrum. Some people will try to grow.
People in attendance were able to enjoy a variety of soups.
Noodles, chicken tortilla, French onion, or tomato basil.
Chicken tortilla.
People in attendance were able to enjoy a variety of soups, breads, and pastries that were donated by local restaurants. Councilmember Marsha McLean explains why she supports the homeless shelter.
Now, this is such an important program for our community. People don't realize that people are one paycheck away from being without a home. Families. And we need to do something.
Guests in attendance were able to receive a bowl that was designed and created by children to show their support for Santa Cruz Valley's homelessness. The Santa Cruz Emergency Shelter and Bridge to Home have provided many homeless people with the daily necessities to help them get back on their feet. Reporting for Cougar News, I'm Adam Shumes.